गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश टू क्लास। एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 19, जर्नी टू द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। प्रोफेसर वैन हार्डविक वॉज एन आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट हु डिस्कवर्ड अ सीक्रेट मैप। हु इज एन आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट? एन आर्कियोलॉजिस्ट इज अ पर्सन हु स्टडीज अबाउट ह्यूमन हिस्ट्री एंड प्री हिस्ट्री थ्रू एक्सकेवेशन ऑफ साइट्स। ओके, सो प्रोफेसर वैन हार्डविक वॉज एन आर्क्योलॉजिस्ट हु डिस्कवर्ड अ सीक्रेट मैप। इट शोड हाउ टू गेट टू द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ। सो दिस मैप शोड दैट हाउ टू गो टू द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ। ही सेट ऑफ फॉर द सीक्रेट एक्सपेडिशन। एक्सपेडिशन मीन्स जर्नी विथ हिज नेफ्यू हैरी एंड अ फिनिश गाइड कॉल हैंस। सो फिनिश मीन्स वॉट? द पर्सन हु लिव्ड इन फिनलैंड वेयर कॉल्ड फिनिश। सो द गाइड दैट वेंट विद देम नेम्ड हैंस वॉज बिलोंग टू फिनलैंड। ओके, सो दे सेट ऑफ फॉर अ सीक्रेट जर्नी टू द सेंटर ऑफ द अर्थ अलॉन्ग विथ हिज नेफ्यू हैरी एंड अ फिनिश गाइड नेम हैंस। हैरी रोट अ डायरी डिस्क्राइबिंग देयर एक्साइटिंग adventure. So whatever happened while going while they set off for the secret journey, for the secret expedition, whatever things happened, he wrote on the diary. Okay, a huge crater. Crater means what? A hole in the ground made or caused by explosion of a meteorite. Okay, so meteors. So a huge crater is in an extinct volcano in Finland was their starting point. So their starting point was a huge crater, okay, in an extinct volcano. They went down through the crater deeper and deeper through many tunnels and caves. So they went down through the crater deeper and deeper through many tunnels and caves. They reached a deep sea far below the surface at the center of the earth. Okay, on the way Harry fell sick. So on the way to the center of the earth, Harry fell sick and stayed in a large cave to recover. Okay, when he got well enough to resume their journey, his uncle showed him astonishing things that he had discovered. So when he got well enough to resume their journey, to start their journey again, his uncle showed him some surprising things, astonishing things that he had discovered. The cave I had stayed in for days was cold and dark. Okay, that the cave in which he stayed there for days, stayed in for days was cold and dark. My uncle, Professor Hardwick, had already gone ahead to explore. So his uncle, Professor Hardwick, could not wait for him to recover. So he went already to explore. I could see he had found something exciting, for he could not wait for me to recover. So Harry could see that his uncle had found something exciting, and that is why he could not wait for Harry to recover. When I finally agreed to continue our journey, he was very happy. When Harry agreed that he will continue his journey, so his uncle was very happy. I stepped out of the mouth of the cave and saw absolutely nothing. When he stepped out of the mouth of the cave, he saw absolutely nothing. Okay, my eyes could not bear the sudden brightness and I was compelled to close them. So his eyes, it could not bear the sudden brightness. Okay, because the cave was dark and he could see a sudden brightness, and that is why he was compelled to close them. Compelled means what? Forced. Okay, compelled means forced. When he finally opened his eyes, I stood still amazed. He was amazed. He was totally surprised. Even the wildest effects of imagination could not have created such a scene. Even the wildest effects of imagination could not have created such kind of scene. The sea, I cried. He cried that the sea, they could see the sea. Okay. Yes, replied my uncle proudly. We will call it the Central Sea. His uncle replied that yes, this is the sea and we will call it the Central Sea. A limitless stretch of water spread before us. The shore had beautiful soft golden sand mixed with small shells. When you see, look at the sea, there is a limitless stretch of water. Okay. And the shore had beautiful golden sand mixed with small shells. It looked like a long deserted home of creature of the past age. The waves broke incessantly. Okay, incessantly means what? Incessantly means continuously. The waves broke continuously, and it seemed that this place is being long deserted. Okay. It is a long deserted home of the creatures of the past age, okay, who are not living now. So it was in reality an ocean, only horribly wild, so rigid, cold and savage. Savage here means what? Savage means fierce. Okay, so it was in reality an ocean, only horribly wild. Okay, it was rigid, cold and savage means fierce. One thing startled and puzzled me greatly. How was it that I was able to look at that vast sheet of water instead of being plunged in the utter darkness? Because they were inside the cave, so it should be dark. Then he was just startled and puzzled that how he was able to look at the vast sheet of water instead of being plunged in the utter darkness. We were deep underground after all. They were deep underground and it was not supposed to see the brightness. Okay, they were supposed to be in the dark only, but instead of darkness they could see, okay, the vast sheet of water. But the huge landscape before me was lit up like day. But the huge landscape means a picture representing a view of natural inland scenery. Okay. It was lit up like day. But it was supposed to be dark because they were deep underground. Okay. Then I realized that the light we saw might be electric in nature. He realized that the light that they saw, it might be electric in nature. The tremendous vault. Vault means what? A roof in the form of an arch, okay, above our heads, which looked like the sky, seemed to be made of a mass of vapors which were in constant motion. So the tremendous vault means the roof in the form of an arch, okay, above their heads. It looked like the sky and seemed to be made of mass of vapors which were in constant motion, constantly moving. Okay. In such a situation, the evaporation of water could not really happen. Yet there were heavy and dense clouds. Electric currents produced a marvelous interaction of light and shade in the sky. So the electric current produced what? A marvelous interaction of light and shade in the sky. Deep shadows spread beneath, and then suddenly between two clouds there would come a ray of remarkable intensity. So there were deep shadows, okay, spread under them beneath, and then suddenly two clouds there would come a ray of remarkable intensity. But it was not like the sun because it gave no heat. Okay, it was not like the sun because it did not give any heat. The effect was sad and quite melancholy. Melancholy means what? Melancholy means mental depression. Okay. So, the effect was sad and quite melancholy. Instead of a real sky, there was above me a heavy roof of granite. So, instead of the real sky, there was above me a heavy roof of granite. The roof was of granite. In truth, we were imprisoned in a huge excavation, means dug ground. We were imprisoned in a huge excavation. Its width was impossible to make out, and the sore widened rapidly on both sides until it was lost to sight. The width was impossible to make out and the sore widened rapidly on both sides until it was lost to sight. Okay. A hue of the distant horizon restricted our view. A haze on the distant horizon, it restricted their view. Okay. As to its height, it was impossible to discover where the roof began. So, if they wanted to calculate the height, it was impossible for them to discover where the roof began. Okay. The lowest of the clouds must have been floating at a height of 2000 yards. So, the lowest of the clouds, it must have been floating at a height of 2000 yards. This is the description of where they were standing right now. This unexpected spectacle. Spectacle means what? An exciting view. Okay. This unexpected spectacle brought some color to my pale eyes. So, to his pale eyes, it brought some color. An exciting view actually. Okay, this was an exciting view. I seem to be actually getting better. He seemed to be getting better because the view was so much exciting. After being in that dark, miserable tunnel for 47 days, breathing in the saline air felt delightful. Okay, so after being in that dark, miserable tunnel for 47 days, why? Because he was ill. Okay, so breathing in this saline air, saline, why saline air? Because they were standing in the sea and the air seemed to be saline. Okay. And it felt something delightful. Okay. So children, this chapter is quite long one. We will end our class today. In the next part, I will complete the full explanation. Till then, take care. Bye and thank you, children.